Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. He's got his new album out, it's dropping today. It's called Dawn FM, and it features narration from Jim Carrey in it. Amazing. The Weeknd here on Hallam FM. It's 8:39. My name is Big John with Liesl and producer James. Morning, all.
Morning.
Morning. Snow showers possible through the morning. We're waiting. Frosty and icy start. Drier, staying cold. 3 Celsius the high today. Well done for getting through the hardest week of the year. Everybody going back, trying to get back to the new normal. With all the news going on, everything around us. You might have missed our total that we had for our appeal that we were doing across December. If you listen to Hallam FM and to Big John at Breakfast in December, you'll know we were doing our annual toy appeal, Mission Christmas, with our charity Cash for Kids in South Yorkshire. And it was with the aim of making sure every child had some kind of Christmas. And we were asking you to donate, and thousands mobilised, as always. The community pulling together, just incredible. And it was all totted up, and the toys, gifts and presents were all handed out in time for Christmas. And I have the total. It's a massive thank you to all the volunteers, by the way, and to the team at Cash for Kids, led by the amazing Alan Ogle, and to everybody who became a drop-off point. Especially B&M Home Stores have been amazing. To anyone who donated, to anyone who just helped spread that word, to anyone who put it on their socials, who got involved, who spread the word, we say thank you, thank you, thank you. The total is, and it's quite astonishing, £22,771 children and families' Christmases were rescued by you. So thank you.
Incredible, isn't it? Incredible.
That's amazing. Yeah, you know what? It makes my heart feel so full when I think about all those children receiving a gift because of all the effort South Yorkshire put in. And I put it to you. Now, I don't think I'm speaking out of turn here, but those children who got those gifts will appreciate it even more as opposed to our children and other privileged children that are used to getting stuff. They're going to love it.
Oh, yeah. And the families as well, of course.
It's an amazing difference. You know, we went for a walk on Christmas Day to the park. We often do that just to get rid of that house head thing. And there was families with kids, and I could see all sorts of different gifts that they'd wanted to take to the park, bikes or scooters or just even little cars, little prams and all that sort of stuff. And for a moment, I thought about this appeal and the fact that we'd managed to help that amount of kids. And all of the parents sort of had a sort of, not, do I want to call it a brotherhood? We all kind of knew, we all felt we were part of a wonderful day. Yeah. And I thought, I bet so many of these people here have contributed. They don't mention it, they don't do it for thanks, and we appreciate it so much.
Yes, look, and you've got to say, it's just the ripple effects of how it affects their family and their friends and their wider families. The impact of what you've done by donating and helping our Mission Christmas last year is quite possibly bigger than you think.
As a mum, it's not nice not being able to give your child the best. Because obviously you're surrounded by family as well at Christmas. And they'll be just me and my daughter. So trying to make a Christmas, a family Christmas with the two of us, with knowing that there's not enough money, there's not enough to provide for my daughter, that's what hurts the most.
This will make a huge difference to quite a lot of our families, actually, who are struggling quite a lot financially this year. Got quite a lot of children this year with no Christmas trees and things like that, so to be able to have a little gift on Christmas Day will be fantastic.
I think it's a marvellous thing. It makes such a difference to the young people and people in the community in general. It's a real generous thing to do.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting.
Parents have got this absolute wish that they can give their children a wonderful Christmas, and then in reality, it's looking at whether they put the heating on or whether they feed their children or whether they actually buy toys. So this makes a huge difference. To see a child waking up on Christmas morning and finding something can make an absolute difference between their emotional well-being, their feeling of sort of worth and confidence, so it makes a massive difference to them.
Very, very big, yeah, heartfelt thank you to everybody that's donated. It really, really does make a difference. The children will love it. It's fantastic. Thank you.
If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time.
The children who will receive these toys, they will be absolutely thrilled. That will make their Christmas time and Christmas break so much happier.
I'm crying now. Thank you so much. You know, all these people, what's helped. Time
after time. Wow. Today's the day to feel proud, to feel loved, to feel appreciated. It's a massive thank you for getting involved in our Mission Christmas. Thank you. Let's go.
The biggest hits.
The biggest hits.
The biggest throwbacks.
How about I play you the biggest song of the year last year on the way? Also, throwback from Mary J. Blige before nine.